look. If they start to squeeze out of your ears, you're going to need help. I'm Lavender, by the way, and I think it's probably for the best if we're best friends. Hide me! Someone put a whole can of Trino Untouchable's chair! She sat down, and when she stood up, her knicker stay stuck to the chair! Someone told her I did it, but I never! And now she's after me!
That's not fair, that's not fair at all!
You're dead, kid, you're finished! What animal Trino thinks you're giving your skull?
Just yesterday, she caught Julius Robin eating a licorice all sorts during science. She picked him up, flung him around, and threw him out the window.
Don't listen to them. That did not happen. They're just, trying to scare us. Oh, Matilda! They're saying she's gonna put me in chokey! Chokey? They say it's a cupboard in her office that she throws children into. They say it's lined with spikes and nails and bits of broken glass!
Glass?
There's a place you are sent when you haven't been.